Okay, if you want to know how to get to Mach 2, this is an easier way, especially with an aircraft that's not even capable of getting to that speed natively. So let's see how fast we can get to. Let's launch flightgear first. We are using the Boeing 747-100, which is obviously glitchy, but we're going to probably try it with some other flights. Let's go. I'm going to maximize this after I minimize this thing. I can actually collapse it that way. Perfect. Let's just maximize this. Joystick, it's going to be placed here. Mouse out of the way. Fix the cabinet here. Let's have some fun, shall we? Obviously, this is going to take a while for it to load, so just gotta be patient, right? Yep, gotta be fucking patient. We're gonna do this Mach 2 aircraft. Centering wasn't playing too nicely with it, so that's why. Ah, here we are, it's ready. Time, we'll jump over to OBS, yeah. Okay, perfect. We're ready to go. I'm just gonna take the brakes off. Here we go! Oops. Let's need the HUD in order to see it properly. So while this bastard is taking off, I'm gonna adjust the HUD properties and then actually remove my settings. First, we have to pretty much get to 10,000 or higher, so I'm going to aim for 15,000. Obviously, it's landing, but I don't care. Here we go! Obviously, we're off the runway almost. Going to get to Mach 2. That's the maximum speed this thing is capable of reaching. Once I do that kind of a flip. Now, so correct the microphone on the how it got bent. Now, let's get higher. We got to climb. Now, max slow. So we don't make contact with the ground doing this. And obviously I want to change my direction. There we are. That's what I want. Climbing nicely. Speed to normalize. go. Actually, I'll just go 30, 31. Okay, now let's do this. We're high enough in the air. I'm doing a pretty stupid maneuver. Let's do this. Let's die. Die. This is the key. We have to pick up speed. Yes, a plane nosedive. Straight down to the ground. Just really picking up speed. And now we do a backwards flip. That's what the plane is doing right now. A backwards flip. And I'll be ceasing away. There we are. Right, it's over. Look how fast, how much speed we just climbed right now. Now. Another upside down flip. Look at the G forces on this. Look at the mighty G forces. Holy shit, 15G, minus 15 now. We're at Mach 1 already. There we go. We're gonna keep this thing stable. Okay, whoa. Holy shit. Okay, it doesn't want to do it now. But we are gonna be at Mach 1.5. Now I'm gonna flip it around. Come on, don't lag. Otherwise I'm gonna lose track of it. Doing this. Lagging is caused due to rendering in the background. Okay, here we go. Whoa. We're already at almost Mach 2. I don't even do anything. Now the plane's going haywire. Okay, look how far we climbed. I gotta center this bastard. Holy shit, I didn't think I'd climb that high. Holy fuck! We're beyond the atmosphere, and I've already done this. Holy shit, now we're... Okay, we're in outer space now. Stratosphere. Or the exosphere. Holy shit, I didn't expect... Holy shit, look at the speed! I think I just did something unexpected. We're at Mach 2, 4.2. Ground speed. Look at that, Mach 4.2, and I didn't even do anything just to get this. We're in orbit. People, we are in fucking orbit. I can't even barely turn the plane yet. We are actually in low orbit. I didn't expect this to happen. Mind you, this is being recorded at 1080 by 1080 at 60 frames per second. What the fuck did I just do? How the hell did that happen? Holy shit. Well, I guess I should properly say how to get your plane in orbit in less than a minute. Holy shit, less than 10 minutes you can get your plane in orbit. Oh. Wow. Now we're starting to fall, but we're actually turning. Oh, you're upside down. Let's correct this orientation. Oh wow, we're actually falling back to Earth. Alright. Maybe I can shoot us out of the atmosphere. Let's see if we can do this. Straighten this damn bastard first. Okay. We're falling. Alright. Now this is what I want to do. Let's drop us out of the sky. Let's shoot us into outer space then. Increasing speed dramatically. Look at this. Okay, we're falling. Good. That's what I wanted. That's what we want. No. You're not gonna flip out of control. Come on, fish. Go, fish. I didn't even do that. Oh my gosh. Well, I just simply threw myself in outer space. Oh yeah, now we're out of orbit. Jesus Christ. I got no way to control. What I just did. I'm off Earth. We're at Mach 3.1. Okay. a tower. So in case of, yeah, that's what's happening. Let's see if I can try and bring her up that flip. No, at this point there's no point. There's no fucking point in doing that. We're orbiting the fucking planet. I'm pointing downwards right now. I can turn to the right, see if she's gonna change direction. Nope, she ain't gonna change. Oh, okay, I guess we're leaving the planet now. 16 G's, that's gotta be terrible to experience this. Once it reaches 1.7, this plate's gonna fall. Flyby view, okay. Now you can look at the plane in the far distance. I'll turn the HUD to red. Look at the plane. It's actually orbiting. But there we are. Look how tiny that is. Just a little speck. Right there. Oh yeah, we're gonna, the simulator's gonna crash it reaches 1.7. Okay, so what not to do when you're going into outer space. I don't even have to use the cheat function at all just to get it this far. Normally I do this just to get it there, and look at this. Look what happened. We've shot ourselves like a fucking torpedo right into outer space without a rocket launcher. And now it's crashing. Okay, simulator's gonna crash. Okay, well, hey, we had fun, right? Wow. Okay, she's gonna crash, but hey, we brought her to outer space just like that. Okay, well, congratulations. That's how you do it.